90-day Fiance star Paul Staehle is paying a hefty price for his crime. Know what happened? 90-day Fiance stars Paul Staehle and Karine Martins are always in the headlines with the issues going on in their relationship. Staehle and Martins met online and decided to make love. Still, the couple faced early obstacles in their relationship, including a language barrier because of which they had to communicate through translated text messages. However, Staehle moved to Brazil to live with Martins. The pair got married in November 2017 and had a son Pierre in March 2019. Staehle was thrilled and very honored at their son's birth. Karine was happy, too, although it was difficult for her during the delivery time. The couple also announced Karine was pregnant with a second child in May. In July 2020, Staehle claimed to the police that Karine and Pierre were missing. Staehle stated on Instagram that Karine took off Pierre, and he did not know where they were. In response to the missing post by Staehle, Martins again posted on Instagram and said that she and the child were not missing. Martins also stated that she had been through a lot of issues. Karine said she had to call the police because she feared for her and her son's life. Besides, Martins wanted to get rescued from an environment that no longer was healthy for her and Pierre. Later on, Staehle was shocked when he realized that Karine had filed a full restraining order against him. Karine claimed she was harassed and sexually assaulted and was not allowed to leave the house. She surely couldn't stay in a toxic relationship and let her child grow in a toxic environment. Karine also said that this is the first and last time she will be talking on this matter. Is there anything you would want to say about this situation? If so, then let us know in the comment section down below. And so that you don't miss juicy information and latest news on your favorite TV shows and celebrities, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button.